keep holding on and trying to grow it and feel it.
Le saluda la cónsul titular de aquí del Consulado de México en Santa Ana. Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros el día de hoy y participar en la inauguración de la exposición Natura de la talentosa, extraordinaria y muy reconocida artista mexicana Maricruz Ibaja.
¡Bravo!
Good evening. On behalf of the Consulate of Mexico here in Santa Ana, I welcome you to the grand opening of the exhibition Natura by the talented, very well known, and extraordinary Mexican artist, Maricruz Ibaja. Today. And now, le voy a entregar un reconocimiento especial a Maricruz. A very special recognition to Maricruz.
Se los agradezco a cada uno de ustedes, los presentes. Muchísimas gracias. Espero que esta noche lo disfruten y que podamos convivir con mucho en paz, con mucha alegría, con mucho amor cada uno de nosotros y podamos estrecharnos, abrazarnos en este momento. Les agradezco muchísimo. Muchas gracias, cónsul, por la oportunidad de estar aquí en este pedacito de México que para nosotros es nuestra casa. Muchísimas gracias. Gabriel, muchas gracias por tu paciencia, por todo tu esfuerzo y por cada uno de los que ayudó a que se montara la exhibición, ¿no? Nuevamente, muy agradecida de que estén todos aquí presentes y espero que disfruten la noche.
Dear friends, let me tell you a short bio about Maricruz. Born in the spring in 1968 in the town called Juchitán, in the state of Oaxaca, she grew up surrounded by pre-Hispanic cultural roots, walking paths like the Mixe, Soque, and Mayan cultures. Living and studying in three different states of Mexico enabled her to appreciate dynamics of various cultures. She studied in Mexico City and pursued fine arts in New Mexico in most of her works. She expresses her own experiences combining a mix of pain and overcoming through different techniques. Maricruz is not known not only for the messages expressed in her canvases, often focusing on women, but also for her interest in the diverse community around her. Now we are going to have our recognizements to the dignitaries and sponsors presence here. Please, Madame Fiona Ma, Treasurer of the State of California.
For all you do for building closer ties and bridges between the U.S., California, and Mexico, especially through art. My mother was an art teacher for 20 years and a very talented artist. And I know how hard and passionate artists are, but they're not really good business people, right? And so they really depend on the community and others to display their work and really elevate them, not only to provide opportunities like this, but to also make a living for the artists. So very honored to be here to witness Maricruz Zebaja's work. When we do the unveiling, and also thank you very much for also recognizing the next generation of artists, Phoebe Sue. She's super talented. From when she was a young girl, she did not take art classes, and so this is really is a God-given talent to have Phoebe here as well displaying. And then I have a couple of other certificates for Dr. Jorge Navarro Lucio, the Chief International Correspondent with Macroeconomia Magazine, for their sponsorship, as well as Alicia Gracida, Kiwanis Club Foundation, for their strong support for this exhibit. So thank you all for coming out today, and thank you for supporting the arts and international relations. Thank you.
Bravo, Maricruz.
Alicia Gracida from Kiwanis Club of San Ana.
Cruz y Baja Natura. Muchas gracias.
Enjoy the exhibition. Now enjoy the exhibition.
Oh, please, and now enjoy the exhibition, please. Ahora a disfrutar la exposición.